Okay, this is the start of the 128 route from Dewsbury to Wakefield. You will leave the bus station here. I'm going to be going straight across where we have to turn right. That'll be in probably about 3, 4, maybe even 5 parts this, because it is a pretty long route. It's a nice route when you get used to it. It's a nice route. I like the 128. Yeah, so you're leaving the bus station and coming across here, like so. Lights both sets. We'll be turning right. Slightly over here and right on this mini roundabout. Just follow it till you get to the next mini roundabout. Very bumpy estate, by the way. there was a timing point. I'm positive of it. Yeah, this corner can get quite tight on your single decker, so bear that in mind. Well, carry on with the rest of the quality main route. Quite possible this video might be in about 6 to 8 parts because the amount of time I have to stop and start every 15 minutes. So anyway, at the junction at the bottom you're turning right. Remember coming this way on your 280 route. You'll find it with quite a few routes that you do cross over a few various routes on buses. taking your next right. Again, you probably remember some of this from the Thorn Hill route. I just keep coming up this hill to you. Get to the Scarborough Fisheries, where you will be turning left. There's the Scarborough Fisheries. We are going to be turning left now. Nice and steady. When I get to the next bus stop, I'm going to conclude part one and carry on from here with part two.